All right. Now, there's been a connection. It's been established with the pogo of Lucky South and also Lucky South and also
Actually,
Who You Won Technologies.
Cassandra is actually refusing even to tell us, no. She believes, yun ang sabi niya sa amin, that she is in the real estate business, but not in the gaming business. So she is actually denying that she is involved in Pogo until now, no. She's denying that. She's denying that Lucky South 99 is a Pogo hub. No, she's denying that she can.
She's denying that Lucky South is a pogo hub,
Yes.
but it got a license for pogo operations. That's the odd part. I mean, the license was just revoked in 2023. Why would
That's the problem, because she was saying I was only involved in the in the real estate business. Tinanong ko nga siya, I asked her, well, do you realize that the real estate business you have, you bought the property in Porac, and that property was used for Pogo Hub, and she was even denying it.
Oo. So ang tanong ko, what did she say when she was asked, why did she go to PAGCOR Chief Altenco with Harry Roque? I mean, essentially, Harry Roque was assisting Cassandra Ong when Lucky South's franchise was revoked and he was assisting her. Bakit daw sila nagpunta doon?
She had been paid a good amount of money sa PAGCOR to be able to have that business. The thing is, palagay ko, she's kind of confused, whatever it is, and she's not, imbang, anong tawag natin doon? Her answers are kind of confusing. I think she's confused.
All right, so I think last words, when Alice Go arrives, what is the plan of the house?
We are going to invite her actually, in one of the hearings we're going to have.
Okay. On that note, I want to thank you so much, Representative Abante, for joining me today.
Thank you, Karen. Thank you very much.